Well, a state lawmaker from southern Oklahoma, she is okay after a helicopter crash. We're talking about Tammy Townley, who represents Ardmore. She says she was hunting feral hogs from the air with her daughter and another person when the aircraft went down near the Red River. Townley wrote on a Facebook post she has a broken wrist due to the crash, but added everyone was able to walk away. No word yet on what caused that aircraft to crash.